And I forgot to put my mark on. Okay, hello guys, it's Infinite Gamer here, and today I'm going to be playing Spider-Man. Came out today, and this is going to be my first look at the game. I've yet to play it. Had it on install last night and did not touch it because I wanted to play it first whilst I was on stream. So, let's jump right in. I have watched a few videos on this just to see what the actual game looked like. Let's play on Amazing. Subtitles. Well, for anyone who would like to know, I will not be streaming this all the time. I'm just streaming it today for my first playthrough of the game. And then I will be going to do Let's Plays of it. I'll be releasing either one or two episodes of it a week. So if you like what you see, make sure to like and subscribe, and you'll be notified every time I upload a Let's Play. I absolutely love the Spider-Man games. I played every other one. I think they're brilliant. And this one just like looks like a whole other level. Totally different game, man. It's amazing. I watched a little video somebody had put on YouTube of jumping off of the tallest building in every Spider-Man game. And oh god, man, the graphics difference. And the change in it is just amazing.
All units, level 4 mobilization. Location, Fisk Tower.
Fisk?
Must have got web all over that toast. Can't imagine that'd be nice.
SWAT is 1084 at Fisk Tower. All units stand by. Warrant is en route.
Captain Watanabe,
did you take him down yet?
No, we're at Fisk Tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
Know how his lawyers are. This one needs to go by the book.
Yuri, I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help?
Hey.
Head to Times Square. Sounds like his guys are trying to keep my backup from reaching the scene.
Oh my god, these controls are so much different to what I remember. Hey, it's awesome. Have you been playing it today then, UK gamer? Oh, I'm leaving. Press X to perform a web zip. Oh, okay. Oh my god. I'm trying to get used to the controls, man. I've not played a game like this in ages. Okay. Let's, Oh my god.
must run through the demonstration at least once before the grant committee arrives.
Yes. Sorry. Yes. Dealing with a personal issue. I'll be in soon. Promise. Better wrap this up quick than get to my real job.
God, the videos I've watched of people playing this, they make it look so simple. Okay, made it to the first mission. I'm still getting used to the controls myself, especially in web-slinging mode. What difficulty are you playing it on? I'm just playing it on the medium difficulty. Just a chilled and relaxed one. I may attempt a harder one at some other points, but... Ooh, Jesus. Okay. Yeah, hopefully it won't take long for me to get used to the controls. Okay. But since flash around your head to warn of incoming attacks. When you see this, get ready to dodge.
Gotta warn you, I'm feeling punchy today. Next customer.
Oh no, circle to dodge, not triangle. Fair enough. Why, what difficulty are you playing it on, UK Gamer?
Somebody just shoot him!
What?
Fisk has a lot of guys on his payroll.
Spider-Man, what's your status?
Almost done here, you?
Haha, oh, that is class.
Be there soon. Can't wait to see Willy's face when you slap the cuffs on. Okay, Yuri, all done. What's happening?
Okay, awesome.
Yuri? Yuri!
You guys will have to bear with me while I get used to these controls, man. Ooh. Hold R2 to swing. Yeah, I know.
I knew Fisk wouldn't go quietly.
Hard lot. I imagine it is difficult as well. Thing is with these sort of games, it's all about knowing the controls and all about timing. As long as you know how to dodge, you should be fine. It's like Assassin's Creed. Anytime I play that, I always make sure that I can dodge fine. As long as I can dodge, then nothing can hit me. It can just take a while to end the fight.
Do your thing.
Yes. Do your thing. I'm taking it that this Spider-Man is the one based from the new Avengers movies.
Hey, where you going?
Just guessing, like, but I'm taking it is. Build focus by attacking enemies. The more damage when you have... You do more damage when you have more focus. Increase your combo counter count. Bonus focus during air combat.
Sorry to break it to you, but you two not got this, buddy. What's the Spider-Man doing here? He's gonna mess everything up. Thanks for the confidence boost, guys. I guess this is what they call a hostile workplace.
Dish. Crap, wrong button. If Focus bar 4. Use focus to heal the motherfuckers you have the more you heal. Oh, okay. That's pretty cool, that is. Quite like how they've added that little addition in. L2 and R2 to form a zip to point. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Right, okay, so they've actually sort of integrated their own healing system into this, which is pretty cool.
I prefer a more direct approach.
Who needs stairs when you can just climb?
Spider-Man, status.
Heading to the upper floors and hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything.
Oh, class.
I have to find him and end this.
That's pretty cool, man.
Not yet. We just picked up Chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is.
Spider-Man. Just whatever.
Call from May. Better answer. Hi, Aunt May.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
Next for us.
I just wanted to make sure we're still on for dinner tomorrow night.
Okay. Love you.
Love you too. Where do you think you're going? Oh no, wrong one.
I'll enjoy this.
Oh crap. Ooh. Full focus bar could be used to perform a finisher that instantly knocks out an enemy.
Hold him so he can't jump around.
How exactly do you think this ends well for you?
Oh, okay, that's pretty class.
Bring him down already. You're done now.
Take a break. On to the next one. Regret your life choices yet? Server room before there's no evidence left.
Good.
If I go in this way, they'll destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in. There we go. Huh. It's like my own private ventrance. This may be a dirty
my own private ventrance.
Clean air vents.
The boss wants everything erased. Can't make it delete any faster.
They're so cute when they're oblivious.
Halfway there. Need another minute or two. You think the cops know where we are? Don't worry about out there. Worry about me here.
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Spider-Man! Don't let him near the console! Accelerate! Hold him back!
Warning. Full deletion
imminent. Stalin, the system's still purging.
Oh, shit.
The IT guys in my last job were rude.
Flank him!
Gotta access that console before everything's gone. Let's see just how good their security is. Aw, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
Hiding so. Cowardly. Even for you.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Damn you. Get that door down now!
Ooh, someone seems pissed. Not that it makes a difference.
It has to destroy everything.
Oh, okay.
Look around you. I did this. What have you ever done that matters?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Without me, the scum I kept in check will run rampant, and it'll be your fault.
God, I really need to get used to dodging.
So sad to see it end.
Yeah, dodge, dodge, dodge.
We'll get ready for the main event.
He can't take us all. Come on. You shouldn't have messed with the kingfish.
Okay, can't do that.
An explosion just...
I saw it. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sending in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way.
Kill him or the boss will kill us! Like the fireworks? Got more where that came from.
Boss, you figure out we're not playing yet?
Oh my god, I'm so gonna die.
I think that's all of them.
Oh man, they made these games harder. There we go.
It's clear. Move up. Hey guys, I guess bombs are part of Willie's getaway plan. Sounds like they're trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
People always forget about the bomb people.
When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the
enemy. Damn, man, that's gonna be hurting having that freaking landed on you. Go on, spam that bullet. Come on, hurry up and move. Cool. Go, 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 go. Looks like he's copying me now. And he's gonna get squashed. Squashed like a bug.
Okay, Willie, coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper...
Is anybody else interested in, in getting this game?
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning?
Any hardcore Spider-Man fans out there?
Damn. Yuri, get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
Spider-Man. Who's whatever, Spider-Man. Oh crap.
Incoming!
Dodge the locket. Okay, that did not work, so screw it.
Not a chance in hell, buddy.
That's enough out of you.
More rockets? A little excessive, don't you think?
Oh my god. Stop with the hitting. Why do I get this feeling that I'm not going to last that long? So what button was it to quickly shoot out the webs again?
Man, how'd the bomb squad guys get through this? I've got enough for everybody.
Must be somewhere ahead.
I'm always paranoid that it's going to be collectibles around here somewhere. I just walk through this door.
You guys
Bomb
right?
Squad's going to be bad, guys.
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you. Heads up, boss.
Hold it. Hold it. Shielded enemies block attacks from the front, but from the back. Bosh.
So you guys were in bed with Fisk all along? Oh no, I'll never get that image out of my head. So your plan didn't work. On to plan B, getting kicked in the face.
Nah, you shot your own mate, you dickhead. Camera controls seem a bit all over the place, to be fair. Oh, crap. Stop looking away from the screen. Bosh.
Hey, Yuri. Looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willy's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down, now.
With pleasure.
Let's do this. Do this.
Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Oops, I forgot the hyphen in my, a YouTube title. I do apologize, Spider-Man.
I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
Okay.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Sugar, honey, iced tea.
Oh, for me? Gotta wait for an opening.
It's
reloading.
Oh shit, okay, so okay, now what I want to do. Come on, come on. Okay.
How is this happening?
That wasn't too
What's
bad.
What's wrong, Willy? You seem angry.
I will destroy you.
Your best shot.
Oh, he seems pissed. Oh, crap. And I'm dead. Okay. So, not a very good start. The bullet weapon on enemies fire this.
Be an opening.
You are. some annoyance.
Hang in there. We'll be over soon.
Bosh, 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 bosh. Oh crap.
You are everything that's wrong with this city!
Huh. I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, men!
Surround him!
I'm guessing what happens here, to be honest. Oh crap. Oh, come on! How the hell was I supposed to have time to... nothing else to throw. Oh, fuck's sake. Jesus, for the first boss, this is pretty hard. Oh wow. Quick, charge him. Oh my God. So, UK Gamer, you said you had it on hard. How did you struggle on this bit? Run away, run away, run away! Okay. I'm disappointed in myself. I feel like a noob right now. Fuck this ship. Let's just, I'm gonna do this now without taking one hit. Oh no, maybe not. So, do you lose focus when you get hit, I take it? That would have been something to have... Nice to have known. Jesus Christ. Oh, for God's sakes, man. I'm clicking circle. Stop doing this to me. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fucking hell. Don't ask me, I just did that with one hand. But I did. Impressions. Brilliant. Loved it. Fucking hard. A lot harder than I remember any of the other games being. No, that was good, man. I like the controls, I like the way it works. I just gotta get myself back used to it.
Finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience.
Well, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willy. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you'll wish you had me back!
Okay.
Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I feel like I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
Vacation would be good. Wouldn't mind one myself. Ooh. I leveled up. Ooh, my health's increased. Ooh, one skill point. Okay. You've leveled up. And a skill point. Move in your game. Complete missions. Skill point. Okay. that one. Andy? What? You throw the rocket back and it doesn't even explode. Okay, so
Parker, where are you? The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe. Pardon me. Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself. I'm sorry I'm late. You started without me.
The Grant Committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Or is this meant to be Doc Ock or something?
Power dampener. Should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on. Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Yep, Doc Ock.
Another setback. But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations.
from a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter. But we'll talk later.
That was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong. Ooh, you are in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you. Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this.
Okay, so that's pretty cool, man. Nice little mini game.
Okay, need to reroute servo control.
I should have read what that said.
Nice. Okay, what next? Now rebalance the voltage. Finished.
Okay, awesome.
Let's see if that worked. Good as new. Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now. love the coffee at work. God bless that grant money.
And
we're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double check his work.
Okay.
Doc was trying to improve the actuator's granularity. Nice. Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force. That's better. Should avoid bone-crushing handshakes, at least.
Today's the day. Grant review. We're ready. The work has progressed at a remarkable pace. I honestly never thought we'd get the tensile actuator back to an acceptable tolerance. But Parker, the boy has an eye for gorilla science like none other. Just as I was ready to order a custom machine replacement part, he returned from the hardware store with a bottle of solvent and a toothbrush. Bang! Actuator problem resolved. The boy is a genius. A chronically late genius. It's already 10 after. Where is he? Surely he couldn't have forgotten today's review.
Sorry I let you down, Doc.
As I say. Ooh. Oh, sweet. I've wanted to see what this looks like. Fitting I get some Infinite Gamer Pro streaming. Lol. Thank you so much, dude. I appreciate it. I've not actually done too much of it, so... if you're scared of spoilers... I've only done like the very first proper mission. The game so far is brilliant, I will admit. It's taken me a while to get used to the controls again, but absolutely loving it so far.
You know, as we've prepped for the upcoming fitting, I felt an itch in the back of my brain. Is this really the best method of limb replacement? Silly, I know, but I keep thinking, might there be another way?
Oliver, where is Ethan?
Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic.
Nah, not worried about spoilers. I don't have the game lore. Just love me some Spider-Man. Fair enough then, man. Your goal is to identify the unknown substance. Absorb. Fragment and substance. Might as well be.
Okay, that was nice. Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
one sec.
Beautiful.
I like how he doesn't even attempt to say that. Polydimethyloxane. Close enough.
Looks like another potential prosthetic contact material.
USB.
Oh, hydrogel IPN. This looks promising. Bet it'd be a great tissue interface.
See, he says that one. Didn't say the other one then.
How many lab fires have we seen now, Otto? Three? Four?
That's how you know we're progressing. Out of the ashes of failure, great science is born.
Don't think Dr. Octavius's optimism has ever been shaken.
So, you're thinking of getting this lore, or are you just interested in seeing what it is, what it's like? Go away.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. Esteemed company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri? Sorry about that. Anything. I'm on my way.
Oh, God. As you'll see, I'm not the greatest at this yet.
Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. I wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning
two-time
Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle.
Hey, plug the book!
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations? Don't ask! Not gonna get it!
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls.
Yeah, I'm thinking about getting it. Time for a new game. Then South No Man's Sky, as hard as that may seem. I know, mate. You've probably noticed I haven't done much No Man's Sky for the past few weeks. I did have a lot of shit going on, so I was not streaming or gaming at all. But yeah, when I came back to it, I kind of just burnt myself out and, you know, felt like I was playing something fresh. So there's been a few things I've been playing, Survive Island and that. Then my brother told me about this coming out, and yeah, I loved these games when I was younger. So I was like, yep, screw it, I'm getting it. my birthday a few days ago, so I had the money.
Now you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that same pipe. Or just break your legs. Goodbye!
Someday, Jonah. I'm gonna get you to say something nice about me. Someday.
How's your streaming been going, man? You No Man's Sky content and whatnot. I have saw some.
You come up here.
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black.
I'm going to roll a fag and quickly pop to the toilet as well.
No ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Till an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
How?
You tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are gone.
What's my job?
Maybe. We'll figure it out later. Right now we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
Pretty well, I'm about to switch folks to start uploading more artwork. Yeah, I did notice a tweet you'd pull out.
We have no idea how to fix it.
Saying that you want to concentrate more on your art and that. I think that's awesome, mate. I loved watching through your art episodes. I'd love to learn a bit more myself, so.
Look at this tower.
Yeah, man, I'm definitely down for you doing that. I've been thinking about trying to create my own overlays for each different game that I'm going to play, because I'm only streaming this the once, and then I'm going to be doing let's plays of it, because I want to start getting into a bit of let's plays work. So I've sort of been thinking of trying to do like game specific overlays. So I've been thinking of trying to create an overlay, like a Spider-Man overlay, so it would be like blue and red theme, and then like have webbing up in the corner or something like that. But it's, yeah, I'm not that great of an artist, and I'm not that great at doing overlays, so I probably won't be able to do it how I want to do it, but I'm going to give it a shot. But yeah, man, your tutorials are brilliant, so I'll definitely love to see more of them. Bear with me 2 seconds while I run to the toilet. I'll be back shortly. Yeah, that's a great idea, so go for it. Yeah, well, I'm gonna give it a shot, but like I say, I've not done much with like Adobe or Paint or any of those things, so I probably won't be able to do it, and I'll probably get annoyed and end up giving up, but it's worth a shot. So this is obviously going to be like one of those collectible things.
How did the tower come back online? Was that you?
Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great, I've got units nearby.
Don't bother, I'm on it.
Do it! Watch my back.
Watch my back, all five people.
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys.
Oh yeah, that's actually pretty awesome.
Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that.
Ooh, and I leveled up
now
again.
Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri. Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider cop.
No.
Yeah, cracked me up. Spider cop. Oh my god, the combat. I know, mate, it's awesome. Wouldn't you, I'm still crap at it, man. I died so many times on the first boss. But, yeah, once you get used to it, it is frigging class, man. And gender winder, okay. I'm sure there's I don't know what one to go for, man. It's like just way too much choice. I said, it's gonna be stupid. Dodge. Oh, okay. Okay. Like I said, man, I'm still crap when it comes to the swinging. Come on.
So you're the snitch.
But I will get used to it.
Back off, creep.
Oh crap.
She's the one.
I said back off. Leave me alone.
Keep it quiet, lady.
Don't touch me. Help!
Get away from her.
Oh crap. Spider-Man.
Boots will block your melee attacks, use webs and fireballs to make them vulnerable. Ooh, crap, okay. Oh, Jesus. Jesus Christ! I was clicking circle to dodge then. Oh my god. That was just ridiculous. Try that again. I've died way too much on this. I'm not
Get
like...
away from her. Jesus Christ, man. Why can you not block this dude's attacks, man? Okay, screw this. Oh my god, I do apologize, lore. I'm not making this game look very good. Oh my god. Okay, come on. Spider up. I just want to have a look at the move list again. Get away from her!
Why can you not dodge that dude's attack? Oh, I did that time. Okay, awesome. There we are.
Walk away now.
Not sure I'd be doing much better, I'm afraid. save the hostage performance, so to use the left stick to aim at the target. Right to disarm them. Boom.
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I can take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider... Man.
Better than Spider Boy, I suppose.
Next tower from up there. From his elevated position, Spider Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No! Of course not! The chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
Can modify these towers to track more than just crimes.
I
So, is there anything that you guys would like me to display or show? RFID signals now. Ooh. One nearby.
Backpacks from high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these.
I'm sure at some point you start getting new suits and whatnot as well.
I wonder how many of these are scattered around the city.
I'm so unfamiliar with what's going on, I wouldn't know what to ask you to do. Yeah. I don't really know what's going on myself, to be honest. Find backpacks to earn backpack tokens and to craft back gear. Ooh.
Spider cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
Open the safe! Do it!
Hey, fellas.
Ah! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh crap.
More of them? Guys, if you worked this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals.
You're gonna regret this, you freak.
All right, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game. And Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her.
Swing around, yelling, I am Spider-Man. Oh, and hello, Vedran. Just notice you sneakily jump in. Heroes reveal collectibles, challenges, and side missions on the map. Okay. Sweet. Leveled up again. Plus 5% swing speed.
Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day.
Where's we gonna go and find out?
Doctor,
How did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No, no. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private.
How would nobody notice that just stuck there? I can't stay long. My internet service provider sent us a new route for fast spinning app, but it's used and it isn't working. No, I don't have the internet at all at the moment. And I don't know for how long. On mobile. Later now. Also Halo. No worries, bro man. Thank you for jumping in anyway. Do appreciate it. I am Spider-Man.
Attention units, a break-in was just reported. Officers needed in Hudson Town.
Okay. That sucks. I was without net for almost 2 weeks and I damn near gave up on mine. Oh, I know the feeling, man. Nothing worse than not having internet.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work.
See if I've unlocked any more of these. Yep.
What was Doc working on with this?
I was once without a net for one day and actually gave up on life. I swear if it's a net, it's just a bit faster, but still slow. I'll get there for the booter in the face. There is nothing worse when they send you a new router because it's meant to make your internet faster and it either doesn't work or just fucks about, man. It really does my head in.
pretty high cytotoxicity. Not sure I'd use this as tissue interface.
These are just a few of the mini games I think have been added in. There's side extra things to do.
Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. Will have a sense of their need to tune the arms.
Jesus Christ. Orient. Awesome. Alright, I don't have internet since 3, it's 4 PM now, 1 hour, I wanna die.
Done. This will really help user ducks trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic.
Target voltage is 8. I hate these kind of mini games, they give me anxiety. Yeah, they can be pretty stressful. Thank you. Alright. Move you. Okay. You. Five, four, pops your uncle, and you're done. You went here for where? Yep. That's what I figured.
Great.
What can I say? I'm just good.
Probably safer, too. We really need to get better about organizing our work.
The grant review was...
I think we've got samples of every type of prosthetic in existence.
The grant review was a debacle, yes, but it may also prove to be the inspiration I need. We can no longer simply meet the committee's expectations. We must exceed them.
Yeah. Work on... Oh, no.
Graduation. Feel so long ago.
Yeah.
I interned for Doc in college. He made me realize I could do as much good for the world in a lab coat as I could in tights. Maybe more. Doc's made huge breakthroughs his whole career, but he's always been upstaged, usually by Oscorp. This time, it's going to be different.
Is this where I get to the point where I'm not going?
Parker! Dr. Octavius! What you got there?
Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker. It's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to, but I was afraid that if word got out...
He's been caught. Huh. He's stealing.
Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well.
That's Doc Ock, by the way, as well. If you haven't noticed already.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Doctorus Octopus.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man.
At the end of the day, octopuses are just wet spiders.
Looking forward to the incredible work that we're doing and changing the
world. Yeah, I suppose they are. They shoot ink instead of,
And friend, Otto.
Oh no, that's squid that shoot ink, isn't it?
Spider, huh?
But yeah. There's a huh. You can use tokens to create the advanced suits. Next to continue. Oh my god, so badass. Each solid mission assists by outfits to earn tokens or X to craft it and suit. New suit and suit power unlocked. Craft a new suit, auto equips the new suit power, press X to the menu to swap back to any previous suit power you have.
it's also being upgraded with suit mods. Yeah. I'm missing that too. Suit powers, suit mods.
That should do it.
Okay, so yeah, you've got like proper full suit customization, you have different suits. That's pretty cool, man. That's pretty goddamn cool. Could you imagine actually having somebody like that exist? Like,
new suit, same old me.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
Maybe they could shoot a web out of his hand, realism boomed.
There's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
That's sweet, it's like a Nike retro suit, lol. It is. And also he doesn't shoot the webs out of his hand, he actually has little gadgets attached to his wrist that when he does that it presses a button that then shoots out the web. So, realism gained. You can add one more point onto your score. And here you are, you're actually looking at it now. With the plans for Motto, you can now craft the impact web. Let's craft the impact. Yes, for tokens of bending me. Okay. Yep, gripped. He just has super strength, sticky hands and feet, and a spidey sense, and super jump. Yeah, pretty much. But super jump will come under super strength. Any more points? I don't.
Looks like it could work.
He is not actually a spider. Well, it wouldn't be a very good game if he is actually a spider.
Awesome. Duck in the crowd.
Glass.
I know, but I remember when he was a punk kid and the boss used to hit him his ass on.
Boss runs a tight ship.
He just was there. That
time. I see him.
What's your head?
Look out!
Oh wow, what the hell is going on there?
Cut down the supply.
Oh, crap. And I'm dead. Spider wannabe. Could you imagine playing the game shooting webs out of his ass? It'd be very odd. It'd be a very strange game. Spider-Man, show him who he's messing with. Ooh, crap. I'll teach you some respect. Dude, this is like Infinity War because Spider-Man dies. I think that is actually which Spider-Man it's based on. The one that's been involved in the Avengers. Oh shit. I don't like it when he does this. Your new suit comes with superpower. Superpowers gives you special abilities. Use your superior. Nice.
Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
Oh man, this game is so difficult, honestly guys. It is not as easy as it looks. I mean, come on, it makes it so he shoots it out of his hands, dude. Just make a submachine gun and use it to shoot webbing faster. Maybe tree. Well, that's hard. Okay.
Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city, vetting their fronts too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
Hmm. I'm gonna find all the disks construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth mapped post process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with.
Okay, so what does the drone do? Well, I gotta go. Have fun, man. Thanks for showing me the game. No worries, bro. Thank you for coming along. Hope you enjoyed what you saw.
Peter, good news. I think I smoothed things over with the Grant Committee. If Lance Corporal Texidor's fitting tomorrow goes well, we should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bureau. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot.
I really have made this sort of like Assassin's Creed. All backpack, unlock this suit. Seek out and find energy blast. Ah, okay, that's pretty cool, guys. Okay, that seemed to be. I mean, fucking cost it. I'm gonna save up some points because I want to. I want to get one of the other upgrades.
Oh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
Oh no, what am I doing?
Love a happy ending.
Use air launch move on three enemies.
Hey Spidey, thanks for not bailing on us.
Officers respond. We've got a 10-10 narcotics in progress. Converge on Grand Central. Over.
Attention units, report received of a narcotic sale in progress. Reported location is Murray Hill.
Fuck.
Mr. Muggins, if this is about the rent.
Mr. Parker, it's called, sir, the third and final warning. Eviction proceedings.
Wait, I get paid at the end of the week. I can.
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day.
Thank you.
Oh, God damn it, man. Better jump.
Hold up. Vintage crime stopping right there. I called you guys a ride. It'll be the one with the flashing red blue lights.
Yeah. Oops. I didn't do that.
Break-in was just reported. Location is north of Houston. Over.
So. One more done.
I know
a guy you should call. I'm gonna take a picture of this. Appears so.
Sorry, spider emergency. That's a hold up.
That's right. Oh, crap. No. Okay, let's actually head to where I gotta go. Take a picture of this landmark while I go past.
Something strange is going on in that place.
I'm gonna casually jump over everybody's cars.
Coward to assault a helpless person like that. Is this the mosh pit? Great!
Don't go easy on him!
Love laying out bullies.
Thanks.
Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, Peter. What's up?
Hey, Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You were right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No, no, no. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay. Okay. Peter, are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, no, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm
there are all problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is.
But two of you would make some beautiful babies. Peter.
How has she not noticed all the balloons, like, lying around everywhere?
Come on. You can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here, sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others.
Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's to many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone,
you help everyone. Maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside. Hey guys, how's the game going?
How does it look like it's going? I'm winning.
Get this guy checked for dementia, Pete. I'm crushing him.
Well, the important thing is having fun.
I have a lot of fun whooping his ass.
In your dreams, crazy lady. Want a game, Pete? We play for peanuts.
No. Too rich for my blood. I'll leave you to it.
Hey, Pete. Good to see you.
Voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the kingpin had hidden in his closet.
Okay, so we go searching around for some of the
We've got a 10-10 narcotics in progress. Officers best. Needed in Gramercy. Please copy.
Couldn't be New York without a seedy drug deal. Oh, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this.
I'm gonna put you in the
I lost track of you.
party.
Yeah, I had to get to the lab. Sorry.
Don't apologize. I just wanted to tell you how much what you said meant to me. I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Well, stop wondering. After losing my parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen apart if not for you.
Losing them!
Well, that works both ways, Peter. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
May, I don't know what to say.
Oh, I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go. See you soon, dear. I love you.
Love you too.
Get him off us!
Here's your stuff! Long time no see.
What the hell am I supposed to do?
Loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. Texted Yuri to pick these guys up. Oh, I wish there was a Spidey emoji I could put at the end.
All units, armed robbery reported. Please respond. Nearby officers, please proceed to the Bryant area.
Gotta be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spider-Man protects. Did I hurt you guys?
Good.
The police are coming to protect you.
Okay.
Oh.
love that shot.
We have a vehicle pursuit in progress. Reported location is Murray Hill.
Much for the gang that couldn't drive straight.
Police department. De-scramble this one.
Now for listener emails. May from Queens writes, "You're so full of anger and I wish you'd get help managing it. It's terrible for your health." Now I know she speaks from a place of concern, but this is a common misconception that I have to correct. I'm not full of anger. I'm full of love. I call out injustice, corruption, and crimes against humanity because I adore this. And I want it to be better. What you hear in my voice? Nothing.
Spider-Man. Just will never hurt again.
Yuri, I found a Fisk construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise. If someone calls in a disturbance, I can send cars.
Noisy? I can do noisy.
Boss has a long memory for that. Long been with him since the old days. What are we supposed to do?
Jail, Fisk's men are awfully loyal.
Open wide.
checked. There's been a rash of counterfeit bills in that neighborhood.
Counterfeit? That's a dying art. I'll do my part to make it extinct. Haircuts, excessive cologne, yep, more fish goons.
Can't stay up there forever. Come on, guys.
Backup? Guys! Willie said to take the day off! Scout's on her!
That's a cheap
touches the ground.
So
everything's quiet here now.
Those highlights are pretty fucking hard, I gotta admit.
That's one more revenue stream Wilson Fisk can't use to pay his lawyers.
I'm figuring out how to do that. Alright. Okay.
Understand we have another low-information caller who thinks we're better off thanks to Spider-Man. Let's see if I can set her straight. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
I just want to say that I've never seen Manhattan so safe and peaceful. Compare what it was like when Spider-Man first showed up to now.
Okay, fair enough, I will. Then, we had police and firefighters doing a wonderful job. There was crime, sure, but nothing they couldn't handle. Of course, we do have things now we didn't have then. Maniacs who shoot electricity out of their eyes? Walking piles of sand? Nazis made of bees?
Didn't Spider-Man put all those guys in jail?
You're missing the point! They didn't exist before he came along. At best, he attracts them. But I've often wondered if they're in cahoots.
Well, I've never actually heard anyone say cahoots before. Look, all I'm saying is, I'd hate to imagine what would have happened if all those guys showed up and... Spider-Man wasn't here.
Another lost cause. Got one.
Midtown coverage complete. Head to this mission, then do this mission, then probably call this stream and end from there, and then I will be doing let's plays on this. So I think I've collected the ones within this range. Let's just go get this. Seems like there's a crime happening right next to me.
Guys are phoning it in lately.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Would have lost everything.
Ooh. Keep pressing the wrong button.
In progress. Gotta stop it. Try and guess how I feel about bullies.
Out of here, Spider-Man!
scare show.
Realize the irony in me saying this, but I hope you've learned not to hit people.
Yuri, sit quietly. Better find a back way in.
Yes, it's actually pretty cool, web move, I will admit. But you that can make myself bulletproof, you that... I think I prefer that one. So guys, I hope you're enjoying what you've seen so far.
I am losing patience. Where is the file?
There's someone else here. They must have taken it.
Those masks. Who are these guys?
There's no one here but us.
Mm.
We will find the file, or you will die.
This is bad. They'll kill her if I alert them. Need to pick them off silently. Yuri, the silent alarm was legit. Masked gunmen and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do.
Okay, so I've obviously got to find a vent above all the people to silently take them down.
Gotta do this quietly. Don't want to alert the others. They always look so cozy whipped up like that. Should web him from above.
Okay. Right, this one?
Whoa, careful. You stay quiet now.
Don't get warm.
Someone's coming. They'll see me down here.
Where's Finn?
Someone else is here! I swear! She must have the file!
If they're here, where are they?
I don't know!
Move it, Pete. Bad guys are getting ready to be bad.
Alright, okay, so I can shoot it.
Hey, what is that?
Ooh, camera.
This totally belongs to...
Don't move!
Buddy, if I had a nickel for every don't move...
Hey, Pete.
MJ? What are you doing here?
Same as you. Working. At least... I was.
Oh, I think this is yours.
Yeah, thanks.
So Robbie's got you covering a break-in for the Bugle?
Well, Robbie doesn't technically know I'm here. And it wasn't a break-in until a few minutes ago.
Huh?
Let me explain.
Excuse me.
Hi, Mary Jane Watson. I'm covering the Fisk estate sale.
Hello. Craig said we'd do this tomorrow.
I like to get a jump on things.
Well, I don't. You'll have to come back tomorrow.
Right. Okay. I'm sorry. Hey, Craig? No, sorry. It looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover. I don't know, maybe the expressionist piece?
You know what? I think I can make today work.
Are you sure?
You're here. No moment like the present.
Thank you. Craig? Never mind. We're good. Let's get started.
Now that's what I call lying.
Look around and familiarize yourself with the items. I'll be waiting by the Baku statue when you're ready to begin.
Can do. I get why Peter does it, but I never totally loved the heroes hiding behind masks thing. Feels like part of being a hero is standing behind your actions. Being willing to say, yeah, that was me. That's the sort of hero I'd want to be, at least.
Oh, it seems like Mary Jane wants to be a hero.
Fisk saw himself in this. A great man willing to do what others wouldn't. Dude had no self-awareness.
Chris cut Peter open like a pork sausage with this the first time they fought. Pete got away, collapsed in my yard half dead, trying to steal my dad's car to drive him to the ER. The first of many Nurse MJ moments. Too many. I remember when Fisk started illegally importing artifacts like this. He bought the local harbor to cover his tracks and laid off the old staff, including my dad. Wish Dad was here now to see how the tables have turned. Simcaria. Weren't they just in the news? Sometimes I feel like the whole history of the world is just boys playing dress up, getting into fights.
Just seem like that. Huh?
I can't get over this image. So much tension between these two figures. Kyoto. So beautiful. Part of me wishes I could drop everything and travel the world.
Let me know when you're ready to begin.
Sounds good. Brought hidden crimes to light. We got an old school investigative journalist over here. I like her.
Starting with the prize, a one-of-a-kind Kakemon Baku. Oh,
beautiful. It's a Mifune?
Correct. Mr. Fisk has exceptional taste.
Did you know him well before his arrest?
In a professional context. I handled many of his sales. Let's move on, please. Now, this exquisite piece exemplifies the traditional Tarashikomi puddled ink effect.
The two Neo are so imposing. I can see why Fisk liked this piece. Definitely his style.
He loved the duality. Destruction screams, but creation toils in silence.
Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No, of course not. Not that I was aware of. Notice the intricate gold inlay on this ceremonial tea set.
It's just... a friend in the DA's office mentioned that Fisk used art sales to launder stolen goods.
I'm sure I wouldn't know anything about that.
Oh, I know. I was just wondering, now that he's arrested, if you had ever noticed anything strange.
You know what? I'm actually running short of time. Why don't we grab the cover photo while we can?
When I told my DA friend I was doing a piece on you, he mentioned your name was familiar.
Just the photo, please. Stand right there.
Are you sure there's nothing you'd like to say, maybe off the record, regarding Fisk's activities?
I don't think your readers would have any interest in... Damn it. Wait here, please.
Wait. I recognize that statue. Gotta get a photo. That shouldn't be here.
Hello? Craig?
Can't go in now.
Can you hear me? The connection is awful. Craig, I'll call you back. My dear, I think it's time for you to go.
Could I use the restroom real quick?
Fine. Follow me.
Thank you. This is a really lovely space.
It is. And this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around the corner. Be quick.
Of course. Be right back.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's here now.
I've got to get into that back room. If that statue is what I think it is, this just turned into a huge story.
What do you mean he had to reschedule?
is in my auction house? Oh my god. No, I do not trust you to fix this. Well, the first thing I'm going to do is have Miss Investigative Journalist arrested. And the second thing I'm going to do is collect your head, Craig.
Dang, she's pissed.
It is most definitely a threat. Uh-huh. Wait, was that?
Pete told me about this. Fisk used it to hide evidence. Why didn't the cops take it? I know this statue opens, but how? That's the Neo behind them, but it looks different.
In the head.
She certainly is cozy with Fisk.
What are you doing?
You can move. Most common pose is latent power. Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward. Maybe these pieces move.
Okay, so by the looks of it, I've got to investigate. I'm going to have to look at what this says here and then match up the description.
Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward.
So, mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward. Closed.
Mentioned two poses. Maybe I should turn the head. Nice. So close. But a piece is missing.
Ooh, what's up, Hidden Dragon? How you doing, dude?
That's not right.
So.
something.
Just holding something that I just picked up. So, how you been doing then, Hidden? Good, you're doing a puzzle now. I am indeed.
Norman Osborn. What is this? Devil's breath.
I've been doing it for a while.
What the?
And now it appears someone has broken in.
You can't be.
Oops.
Not good.
She just got bitch slapped. So, how's your streaming been going, dude? I have tried to catch some of them.
I was on my way to the exit when I saw you.
You're lucky to be alive.
Good to be worked. We haven't streamed in a while, but holiday just started. Awesome, man. Awesome.
Whoever these masked guys are.
You doing anything for your holiday?
But I'll never get it out of here while the place is swarming with them.
Right. Okay. You hide back there. I take out the bad guys. You make a break when it's clear.
Sounds like a plan. Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. It's exactly how I pictured it.
Did she change her perfume? Focus, Pete. Focus.
Of course.
Should clear these guys out before I push forward. Nap time.
Okay, Pete. I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight.
Going south of France for 4 days, celebrating the birthday of my little niece. Wrong spelled, I guess. I know what you mean. Awesome, man. Awesome. What is this? Oh, button us. Yeah, man. Yeah, man.
There we go. Keep it tight, Pete. Easy does it. That's all of them.
Oh.
Let me go!
MJ.
How is Spidey? Heard stories left, right, that it's one of the best PS4 games out there. It's been pretty awesome from what I've played of it so far. Friggin' awesome, to be fair. Fucking a lot harder than what I can remember, but...
Not cool with the hostage taking, guys.
But yeah, you'll see the gist of it now.
Whoa, what is up with that glowy stuff on your hands? Are you guys ghosts? Never fought a ghost before.
Yeah, what is that glowy stuff? Oops, love. Yep, I know. Didn't mean to do that.
Seems like this is an energy thing, not a ghost thing. All good. Fight a ghost stays on the old bucket list.
Okay. Oh, okay. What the fuck? Damn, Daniel. So, that's, you came at a pretty good bit, you get to see a bit of the fighter. If you haven't noticed as well, I've got a bit pretty odd suit on. You can get different suits in it. All the suits have different, like, different moves and stuff that you can use.
I just talked to Craig. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did. Hi, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
You will not write a word of what you saw.
For the
here.
Record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole?
And no, Mary Jane's getting herself in shit, probably.
What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
Mix. The last 6 months never happened.
And she will anyway. What games have you been playing lately, Hidden?
Why did Mix become Italian?
I have no idea, but I'm still glad he makes these fries.
Totally. Best in the city.
Yeah, cool suit. Wasn't watching, was preparing for tomorrow back then.
Well.
Fair enough.
Yeah, well, I just got an all caps text from Robbie about my so called.
Now you get to sit here and watch the boring conversation.
Legal team. Again.
As soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
So, creepy mask guys. What's your take?
Another night in the city. What's your take?
I feel like there's a bigger story there. Let's not make it about business. How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Oscorp would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to Harry.
Sure, but Dr. Octavius's work will have millions. It's right where I want to be, right where I should be.
Almost sounds like it's more important than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
A lot can change in 6 months.
Why did you ask me here, Pete?
You know, just dinner between friends.
Friends? Is that what we are?
Maybe we could be, you know, if that's what you wanted.
There's a lot of baggage here.
Yeah, sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things too, like...
No Man's Sky, Most Underworld, Siege, Battlefield 1, 4, and 5.
Do you remember why we broke
Beta up? Siege, and no. Fair play, been playing quite a lot then.
Saved by the siren.
Talk to you later.
Go.
Always seems to be every time a spark of fag, the cutscene ends.
Love seeing you two together again.
Always were my favorite. Oh god, I can't believe that. They actually put Stan Lee in the game, that's freaking awesome.
Heading down third.
Looks like our old friend Herman Schultz is at it again.
Shocker! Didn't he just get paroled?
Yeah, well, guess it didn't take.
No worries.
Herman's I haven't streamed there, but we'll do as soon as I'm back. Yeah, man, look forward to it. I'll try and make some of them. Definitely.
My ex, after saving her from mass criminals. And now I'm gonna go beat up a maniac who uses shockwaves to rob people. What a perfectly normal life you have, Peter Parker.
Okay. Ooh, new suits. But yeah, this is like all the different suits you can have. I haven't unlocked all of them yet. But you got like that one. And you got like that one. You got that one. And that one. That one. You have to do like different quests and things to earn those tokens down in the down on the right. Once you've earned the tokens, you can unlock them, and then they've each got their own skills. But you don't need to wear the suit to have the skills, which I think is pretty cool. So you can like pick whatever suit you want, and then go into the suit pair, and you've got all the suit powers here. Which I think is pretty cool. Oh, you face planted a building, ooh, cool. Yeah, it is pretty cool, man. A square just as an attack land. An attack from them.
All units, witness reports robbery in progress. Suspect armed.
Peter, I just want to make sure you haven't left any equipment you built for your friend around the lab. It's no bother to me, but if the grant committee stops by again...
Don't worry, Doc. I make a point not to leave anything there. But I know my friend appreciates you looking out for him. There's a lot of people who don't like him very much.
That buffoon Jameson and his audience of sheep? Please. The people who do great things in this world are those who don't let bullies like him stand in their way. People like us.
You said a mouthful, Doc. Take care.
A reported narcotic sale in progress. Report came in from Lennox Hill.
Gotta jump off with a bit. Fernie's dying. See you soon, man. Good luck with the stream and soon to be streams. Thank you, dude, and thank you so much for popping in, man. Ecclesian. I hope you have a good holiday as well, man. Try and enjoy yourself and chill out and whatnot. And hopefully I'll see you back when you're streaming.
How much I love photography.
Hey, you got some art in the kit, man.
Do.
Officers needed to assist removing trapped civilians from a car wreck. Incident is active in Dutchtown. Over.
Someone's trapped in that car.
Reported. Nearest officer, please respond. Location is north end of Chinatown.
Got an algorithm in the suit that can extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone. Sorry about that.
Watch it.
Got it. New York's noisy. But my mask can zero in on muffled sounds. The kind a tied-up kidnapped victim might make. I've got you.
Oh, God, thank you. I do not like small spaces. Oh, no. They're back!
That guy earned the beating, Spider-Man. You want one, too?
Glad I stopped that. Could have gotten ugly fast.
Okay, guys. I think I'm going to call that an end there. Thank you for coming along and joining me on this adventure of No Man's Sky, of Spider-Man. It's been a brilliant game so far, man. I've really been loving it. Can't wait to play some more, and I'll hopefully be getting some Let's Plays out to you. Hopefully either this week, not this week, next week. Hopefully get 2 out a week for you. So thank you again for coming along, and hopefully I'll get to see you again next time. See you later, guys.